brass wires there to form the crest. I had a full-size print to copy off it to get the feather position, happens to be. But the problem with feathers is that they're very shiny feathers, and flap and so on. But most materials are either too heavy or too floppy to withstand the flapping. Oh, here we go. And you got stuck. What are you going to do now? You have to stay that way now. There's no way you're like that. Oh, here we go. Anyway, hang on. Oh, thanks. That's not appropriate to fairy behaviour. Sorry about this. We'll sort ourselves out there we go. They are exact replicas of the three works in it. From being carbon fibre, they're nice enough and stiff enough that we can flap them. And the wings are attached to the mechanism, just about this camera. And the head costume down there. So we went down there and kind of won $1,000 first prize. So that was a bit of fun. It was an outback state. The manager knew nothing about it. And they used to go in there when they were in overtime and complain about me. So I thought, well, how do you make a mold for silicone? So in the end, I vacuum form do. They can never actually touch their creation.
What I had a really good time doing me and Peter is how much time it was.